لا
Welcome everyone to today's match. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith, and the conditions might just shape the game that we're going to see today, because the pitch is taking a bit of a pounding from the rain.
It has, and it's depending on you, Martin. Look like a drone out there, but let's hope we do get some excitement, because a skiddy surface, a wet one, normally does lead to chances at both ends.
Fighting to win possession. It's probably just about on the edge of the range from which he can expect to score, but the odds against him.
Well, they'll be saying to him, shoot from there, because
he could be in a gap. What a chance! Alexandre Pato is offside. The challenge, that's good control. Is he going to pass the ball now? In good position,
tries his luck,
and it is a corner for Milan. Courageous stuff to get in the line of the shot.
He's had a go.
Excellent piece of blocking, and the goalkeeper will be very grateful to him yet again. It'll be a throw, no-nonsense clearance from the defender.
That looks bad, doesn't it? But I think the interception was a good one from the opponent, cleverly just jockeyed as if he was going to go the other way.
It's Mexes, and the attacker needs a bit of help, and he's going to get it now.
And he goes on goal.
And the whistle is gone
because the assistant flagged for offside. Keeps it going well. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball.
Marcel Schmelzer. This is a ground with fantastic atmosphere. I do hope it's coming across to you all listening to us here today. Borussia Dortmund get fantastic support, and the noise levels, really, as a commentator, it's sometimes hard to hear what you're saying.
Yeah, and I think a bit of that derives from the fact that they're allowed to stand, aren't they, behind one goal, which we're a little bit fond to in England these days. But, yeah, fantastic atmosphere here.
Now, here's a...
He's in a goal!
Lewandowski is judged offside. The attack, that very well read by the defender. It was a good chance.
Oh, in goes the cross,
and that flag is up. It has gone out off the player, and that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here.
It's a brave header,
and it's not got him the goal that he was looking for.
No, it was a powerful one as well. He couldn't complain on that score, but direction-wise, inches away.
Excellent reading of the game by the defender. Could have been dangerous then. Well, that's a real tussle for the ball there.
It's a bit of an error there, not a forced one. And it's gone out over the touchline.
Just spotted the ball up and they're playing.
Attacking play from Milan.
No, no, the opposition come away with the ball. That's ended that attack.
Kane.
That's a hopeful shot.
Well, that was a real waste.
Well, his teammates are giving him some stick out there, and no wonder either.
Subotic.
Lewandowski,
the work rate here.
He's in with a chance. And he goes for the chip.
Looking for the lead.
Well, it's a goal kick, but very close. Pato. They'll have to come up with something more special than that to get a goal from that distance. Good pass. Alexandre Pato is offside. Lewandowski. Mario Götze. Needs some defensive discipline at the moment, and it's bounced out off him and gone out of play. Lewandowski. He slid in. And now it's Milan defending this corner. And here's the header. Prime, except it didn't end up in the back of the net.
No, it was a really poor effort. He should have scored.
Gianpaolo Pazzini. Good ball. Good, strong challenge. He can have a crack here. Well, the goal was gaping, and somehow, with the opportunity to put them into the lead, he's missed the target. Incredible.
Well, it's totally embarrassing from his point of view. I think he took his eye off it, Martin. I really do. That could be the only explanation.
Here's a chance. Well, Lewandowski is judged offside. No impact yet from Milan on the game. Well read by the defender to intercept. Oh, and they're on the counter-attack here. Oh, all that momentum from the counter-attack has gone. And that's the end of that passage of play. Subotic. They're passing it well here. Here's the shot. Oh, terrific reaction. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Lewandowski might need more back here to curb this piece of attacking play. Got to get more men behind the ball, I think. Well done by the goalkeeper to come out and block the shot. Boateng, support arriving to the left. Slippery work for the man with the ball past the defender. Marcel Schmelzer. Oh, and he's gone. That's offside. He didn't have to play it, but once he played it, the flag had to go up.
Yeah, I think once he'd gone, he couldn't come back. He was committed to making the run, and the back four knew exactly what they were doing.
Milan playing high up the pitch. It's making the midfield players press on. They would want that, and they're also making it work by catching the opposition offside.
Yeah, it really is frustrating the opposition as well. They just can't break through.
Good skill, just to lift the ball there at the right moment. He's got through them. Rice. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. Well, no sooner has the referee given the goal he's going to blow for half-time. They've scored just before the whistle.
Yeah, that's changed the manager's team talk, both managers.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Mancini. They want to get to half-time with no worsening of the scoreline and maybe get their heads together and see whether they can come up with a plan for the second half. Mario Götze. Good interception, that's quite a vital one. He's pulled up short because it leads to this shot. That's half-time, signalled by the referee. 1-0, the half-time score.
He's
preparing to come in different circumstances. Maybe the manager's had to change his half-time team talk, Alan, with that late goal in the first half.
Well, I think he probably has. He'll certainly be more satisfied. As for the trailing manager, he might have a bit of work to do to lift his players.
Well, this rain is unrelenting. I just wonder whether we're going to finish the match as we start the second half. In quickly. Well executed. The referee's given the free kick. Safe possession is 9/10 of the game. I'm not sure that's always the case. These are the figures so far. And it's rather petered out, this attack. It's a goal kick. And that's a change the direction of the play, and they can break quickly now. Pato gives the defender a problem. Big problem, he's past it. Robert Lewandowski. He's got support here. Milan are attacking now. Vlatek. Robert Lewandowski. That could open them up.
Teammate free in the centre.
Out comes the keeper.
Mancini.
Could have been stopped. Free kick awarded in the end, despite the referee trying to play the advantage. Subotic gets yellow here. Nocerino. Ipes. That is a foul, undoubtedly. That's a blatant foul, maybe a booking as well. Back in the firing line, and this time back in fourth.
Well, yeah, I think he'll be hoping that that is a signal of better things to come, because previously, my, he wasn't at it, was he?
Well, the player's gone down, and he could well have damaged a muscle. It's Mexes. Mancini. I'm not quite sure about this injury, but a man who might be able to update us on it down on the touchline, Jeff Shreves.
Looks to me as though the problem is his hamstring. He's feeling it, but at the same time, he's determined to carry on.
And Jeff right up to the minute, as always. Had a go. Well, they've had a go. Can't blame the player for chancing his arm, but he really has to put a bit more force into it if he's got any chance of scoring from there. In he slides. They've got the ball back and they want to use it and get forward quickly. Here's the cross. Defender didn't have to move to cope with the cross. Well, this could have ended his game. He seems to have pulled a muscle.
Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Looks like he's got a problem with his hamstring. But at the moment, he hasn't asked to come off.
Cheers, Jeff.
I do think this team are clever when they do attack, just like this, they're playing well. Here's Bonera. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. In with the challenge. Well, I've got some concern for the player. He's pulled up lame here, maybe a muscle difficulty.
Jeff Shreves.
knows a thing or two about injuries. Jeff, what can you tell us about this one?
The problem he has is in the calf area. I've seen him bending down and feeling it a couple of times, but at the moment, he hasn't asked for treatment or indeed to come off.
Thanks very much, Jeff. Well, he fancied his chances from that sort of distance. He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
Talk about making the most of his shooting opportunities. One team has done that, while the other's been quite wasteful as we look at the stats.
That's right. It's, they've got to keep plugging away. I think if those figures continue in that vein right until the end, they'll probably get some reward here.
That looked painful. That's a pulled muscle, I think.
Hummels.
Kane. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Yes, it looks like to me that he's feeling his hamstring, but he hasn't asked to come off as yet.
Well, thanks for that news, Jeff. Maybe still for Milan. There is still time, but they're running out of it. And that is the difficulty that they have here, despite an improved second-half performance. He's in the clear, and the shot's on. And there it is, late on, but it is the equaliser. What a game this is. It's taken another twist with Milan's equaliser.
You just can't call it, can you? What a response.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Hummels. Marco Reus. Tackle here. Great, and here's the shot. He's stopped them going behind here.
At this stage in the game, that is a vital stop.
He's pulled that short because he's feeling the leg as if he's pulled a muscle. Mancini. Supported on either side by his teammates. Well, they could have done it, but it hasn't worked out that way. Well, the player's gone down and he could well have damaged a muscle.
Boateng.
Oh, he's broken away. Oh, and they're on the counter-attack here. Fantastic try. Oh, fantastic goal and a fantastic time to get it. That could wrap it up. It's a bit of a sucker punch from Milan, but it's one that could have knocked out the opposition.
Yeah, and you could argue they do deserve it. That's all about timing, isn't it? And what a moment that was to score. Can't see any way back now for the training team.
Great news for Milan, they're in front. I've seen players wilt at this stage of a game, and he is wilting. Well, this could have ended his game. He seems to have pulled a muscle. This has been one of Milan's finest halves after one of their worst halves. And that is the full-time whistle, and it's victory for Milan. Brilliant effort by the players to produce a match like this in these conditions.